If you have a drinking problem, don't be fooled into thinking you can control it with grass or pills. That's like putting out a fire with gasoline. Stop the madness.